those mountains out of this boat aren't very high, but you know, a single engine, I don't know, you know, I think you'd probably be just fine. But... probably gonna line us up left, let's say. I still think the glide slope information is probably pretty good.
Yeah.
But it gives you a good idea of how inaccurate, you know, VORs can be. Give me heading select on my heading here, so
heading
I got
select.
That, yeah.
Back to XCM despite the echo.